this so that it can't stick when this rain bed after trying. Because it's not going to finish for it. It's going to be like this. Machine again, turn it upside down, shaping the bottom. The second stage is called trimming. After 4 hours, you have to take it and turn it upside down, shape the bottom, apply the oxide where you are going to put the pattern. If it's a cup, bring the other side to then pull up the handles and each one. So let's come here and see the